Craggy Island, $1.35. The hot pot here as they're being placed away. First leg of the Quadrella. Race 5 at Gawler. First start for Craggy Island over the track and trip. We're ready. Light on. Set to race. Craggy Island in the 2. Ready. Racing, Craggy Island got clear room early. He's going to poke up and really drive hard. Get away by 2 to the first bend. Right way through to second. Around the outside, Toby West improves. Then came Ned's Chance, missing Grace, and 7 enemies back at the tail. Down the back, it's Craggy Island away by 3. Toby West doing the chasing at about 5 or 6 to right way. Then Ned's Chance from missing Grace and 7 enemies. Still Craggy Island clear coming to the bend. A length and a half, Toby West making ground. Craggy Island in front. Toby West moving up. But Craggy Island, too good. Beats Toby West, rattling home Ned's Chance into third. Then came Right Way behind those 7 enemies and missing Grace back at the tail. The time here is 30:90. After race number 5, and Craggy Island has been too good here for Ray Fewings, number 2. With a drive and lead and set up a big mid-race break and was able to get in by a length in the end. Numbers are 2, 3, 4 and 1. 2, Craggy Island, Ray Fewings. Second, going to 3, Toby West for Adam Manton. And 3rd to 4, Ned's Chance for Richard Pearce. Numbers are 2, 3, 4, 1 after race number 5 here at Gawler.